Captivity notwithstanding, it's nice to see your face.
You should feel validated. Your faith in me has made this victory possible.
How so?
If you had not released me, I would still be in Union custody.
I let you go because I believed we'd found some common ground, not so you could drive a deeper wedge between our two peoples.
There was never a common ground. You were merely too stupid to resist a false seduction.
Well, movie night was fun, but that's not what I'm talking about.